Weather Service in Norman has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Cole County in southeastern Oklahoma, north central Atoka County in southeastern Oklahoma, south central Hughes County in southeastern Oklahoma, until 11 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 10:20 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 4 miles north of Olney, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Colgate, Tupelo, Centrahoma, Clarita, Wormville, Olney, Phillips, Chalky, and northeastern Atoka Reservoir. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.